Second person we have being baptized this morning is Justin Rowland. We're so excited about what God's doing in his life. He's been coming to church for some time now, and so he comes expressing what God has done in his heart. Who is your Lord and Savior, Justin?
Jesus Christ.
Upon your profession of faith and obedience to God's word, I baptize you as my brother in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.